Hello. Microsoft Outlook application is one of the most commonly used applications for handling email. In order to achieve better performance in your office working, handling emails is one of the essential things you must to know. So hopefully these short videos will help you to achieve better competence and competition on your skills on you in the office. For today's video, we are going to set up the Gmail account on your Outlook. First of all, you must to handle the issues of setup of securities matter of Gmail. For this issue, you must go to this link here, myaccount.gmail.com and less secure applications. And as you see here. Go to this link will allow you to set up security issues about less secure applications to draw information from internet. So you put this on, then go to your email account, click on the settings, and go to forward and pop-up and IMAP. Enable IMAP and save. Okay, then go to inbox to load all the changes. Then go to your Outlook, Microsoft Outlook program. Click here, File. Then click the Account and Social Network Settings, Account Settings. Click New. Click manual setup, next, then click Puppet or email IMAP, then go to put the your data to the email. Now go to more settings, go to outgoing server, my outgoing server, then go to SSL, advanced SSL 993, also go to TLS and put the following number and go OK, then go next and wait for the test account settings to like this to make the check out of the your settings. Then go to close and wait for the email and then click finish and that's all. Now the email will automatically will synchronize to your email account and I hope you enjoy it. And if you enjoy it, please click subscribe. It will matter to me very much. And wait for the new videos where you will going to find out more about Microsoft Outlook. Thank you very much. Bye.